Byron Nelson drives in the $12,000 Belmont, Massachusetts tournament. Henry Pickard, the other finalist, tees off, and despite a downpour of rain, there's a large gallery. Nelson chips to the 12th green. Putts like this kept Pickard in the running. But Nelson proved the better mudder. And Nelson on right is the winner.